Insider.
Hey guys, today I am bringing you guys another video and thanking you guys for 500,000 subscribers, which is still super crazy, and I can't even picture like why or how that even happened. Well, anyway, I just wanted to show you guys a room tour for the fall time. I don't know why I just brought out an accent there, but yes, I want to show you guys some things that have slightly changed in my room. And you guys are probably still wondering like why I haven't started my room in my basement, and the answer is still I'm still trying to find the money to do that. It is quite expensive to do that, but I'm still very thankful for Rebecca Robeson and the design that she made, and I will hopefully get to it someday, soon, hopefully. So if you guys like room tours, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and let's just get into it. Okay.
Oh, it is love from the first time I set my eyes upon yours, thinking, oh, is it love?
So we're going in. So you guys already saw an overview of my room, but this is really it whenever it comes to the holiday edition. And I'm just gonna kind of go slightly through every single little thingy. So coming over here, I've already gone through this in my makeup collection. So if you haven't seen that video, you can go and click on the screen right now actually. And it'll also go through this whole shebang right here. And I did a whole entire video on that just recently.
Please do not go.
Now coming over here, I have my dirty laundry, so don't look at that. And then I also have my Bose dock, and that is the coolest thing ever because it like plays my music super loud or really softly right before I'm going to bed. And then I also have my SpongeBob piggy bank and my wildflower case put on my phone, but you really can't have a case on your phone when you plug your phone into this dock, but that is my dock. And also in this little dresser thing that I actually got from, I think, a trade show. I don't even know where I got it from, but it just has some earrings, some different jewelry stuff in there, watches, and some awards that I've won and stuff. And then I also have my Clif bars underneath there, which are amazing, by the way. And then my sleeper bags on the side. And right here I have all my nail polish. Thumbs up this video if you would like to have a nail polish collection. Then these two things on the wall are from Michael's, and they are Paris themed because that's my theme of my room, basically. Coming over here, I have my wall hanging stuff. I have three mirrors and these two little things that hang stuff, and I have my favorite book ever, The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. And then I have a little pig on the side, thanks to Emma, who gave that to me. And some more nail polish over there. And these I got from, I believe, Target. And then along here I have some strung lights. I have actually kept these up since my last room tour last year. I just really like them and the feel they bring to the room. And then I got a new bedspread and a little cozy blanket from Target also to spice it up, and also my little snowman that I sleep with every night, and then my pillows and my one favorite one that says smile, and I really like it. And then I just have my MacBook, and most of this is just from Target. Now coming over here, I have my dresser or my nightstand, and it just has some stuff in the drawers that I like to keep. And then I also have Iron Man 3 that I'm about to watch, and my Paris Eiffel Tower right next to it, and then my remote control for my little Bose thing over there, and my lamp also, and also my little thing that I like to write in right before I go to bed. Coming over here, I have more jewelry and my alarm clock and stuff. All of this jewelry stands are from Target, I believe, yes. And here's just a little quick view of it all. Then right here I have my snowman, And it's actually not plugged in, so let me plug it in for you. There you go, look at that. Look at that, look at that. There's a little snowman that pops out at the top. And I know I'm kind of early on the Christmas decorations, but I mean, hey, there's nothing wrong with getting ready for Christmas early. And that's really it in here. I have just a lot of my clothes in those drawers too. And then coming over here, I already have a makeup collection. If you guys would like to watch that, again, I gave you a chance to click on the screen, or you can also check my other videos, my recent ones. Now over here, I just have a picture of my friends and I at a birthday party. I also have a lot of my scarves, hats, and I have a clutch over here, and also some headbands, and my swag. Sunglasses, I know. And yeah, that's really it for that little thingy. And then over here on my door, I have a little wallet thing, and someone drew me at this like little carnival thing that I went to, and also my little, what's this called, picture or painting. It's also Paris themed. And yeah, that's really it for my room. I know it's super small, and it kind of goes against like the stereotype of people thinking that beauty gurus have awesome rooms. I mean, I do have a cool room, but it's pretty small and nothing really special, but.
No, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and make sure you guys keep on requesting some videos down below, because I've been doing my makeup collection and my room tour in honor to thank you guys for just staying with me throughout this whole way. It's been a really crazy journey already, and I can't wait for more times to come. And also, I've been doing giveaways at the end of some of my videos also to thank you guys. And speaking of a giveaway, I've got something to give away. This is the One Direction Our Moment perfume, and yes, it does smell amazing, and yes, this is a gift set. It's not just the perfume, it has the lotion and the perfume. So, if you guys would like to win this, you can check down below how to win it, but two main things is to subscribe to my website and also to follow me on Twitter, and that's really it. I'll have the rules down below, and also all the other giveaways that I've been doing. I've been personally messaging those who have won, so make sure you guys check your messages, because you might have won. But yeah, I really, really, really am thankful for you guys, and I cannot say how much I enjoy just making videos for you guys and just, you know. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm going to leave and eat the rest of my Halloween candy, specifically nerds, because I am a nerd. Alright. I don't like the orange ones. Ew. Peace out. Ew. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Why do boys go after... Okay.
Okay.